Thanks, Jackie. A Taft man who killed his girlfriend's 3-year-old girl has taken a plea deal. Eric Foster pled no contest to first-degree murder. In exchange, 4 other felony counts against him were dropped. In September, he admitted to abusing and killing 3-year-old Trinity. The girl's mother, Angela Hanna, was convicted of second-degree murder for allowing that abuse.